Anima. Foodies and sauce.
Aha. Now they for kitchen, water done they for fire. Oh boy, to see them done they for puts they boy together. My belly done the sweet plus everybody they together.
Another wonderful episode of Foodies and Spice with this, and of course, Nano say my name Najina. Today, on top of the show, Coconut Day, Island Day, on top of this matter today. Trust me, you will love this recipe. I they see all on our comments, I they see all on our feedback, and all of us they enjoy. We all love rice. Of course, now the Belleful Ministry. Why not? We have to enjoy it. Anyway, if now they hear, can. Inside oven. Now the chicken way I won't use eat this coconut islander rice. Over here, I get the chicken stock already. I boil the chicken first. Season them with salt. Of course, now I know my seasoning corner with onion and seasoning cubes. So as I boil and finish, it's soft small. I throw them inside oven. Now, over here, of course, now we all love rice. I get rice and the ogre of the day now the coconut. Yes, I get coconut. I don't already break the coconut. This now the coconut water will come out. Maybe the water will be for the middle of the coconut. I they use 3 coconuts today. So this now the water. Bring out the white flesh with the inside the coconut. You grate them. After you grate them, you carry and put for inside your blender. Blend them thoroughly. Add water when you blend them. So you blend them thoroughly. And when you blend them, you take tight sieve. Pour them inside tight sieve. That now how you go take extract the coconut juice, the coconut water. Now be this. So now so I take extract and the coconut juice. Now when you scoop my rice. But before then, I go quickly pour my rice into the pot. So the rice don't enter. This now to parboil the rice. Now the coconut milk or the coconut water or the coconut juice. Now I go take do the complete cooking. Now for the islander part of the sauce. Because this one, now for the coconut rice part, so I don't talk. I get my yellow pepper, green pepper, red pepper, onion, the neighbor, the stubborn. Now this pepper is nine and they call yellow sweet pepper, red sweet pepper, not be tatashe, and green pepper. Now I get my seasoning cubes they hide for here. I get my yellow pepper for that sexy Nigerian hotness. Yes, I like to put pepper for my food. Then I get my shrimps. Who talks about island without saying? Shrimps, yeah, I get my shrimps there. Then I get this dry fish. You get the flavor where they bring out when it's like coconut rice. So I get them here, I get garlic, and I also get pineapple to complete the islanderness. Yes, this pineapple is actually for garnishing. So you will love this recipe, trust me. If you don't watch our pasta pie for the pasta pie season when we do 13 weeks of pasta, you go don't see something like this now on top pasta. So trust me, think of how it will look like in rice. While we wait for the rice, I go just quickly cut my peppers and the onions. And also not forget, if you like any of the recipes or they prepare for here and you want to invite us to your weddings or any of your events at all, your AGMs for us to come grace Sam cook for now, don't forget to reach us on any of our online platforms or our phone numbers. And of course, for my makeup, Rachiela. And Rachiela do this beautiful makeup for me. foodaholics, as you can see, rice don't boil. I don't wash sham. Now the next thing we are going to do is to turn on my cooker again. Remember, as I tell you, say that first water I use now just to wash the rice. Now the coconut milk I go actually use cook this rice. So I'll just quickly pour in my coconut milk. Not forget how I take extract this milk. Now I leave some, because the for rice, I tell you, you don't need to make them, they're very, very soft. So I leave some coconut milk. And this is not the coconut water, the one where they inside the coconut. Yeah, the one where they tell you now when I small say, if you not drink them, I'm not going to notebook. So just in case, if you just use and cook, no be straight drinking. So I'll just pour them inside my rice also. Then I'll quickly blend my pepper coarsely. Now this is super duper cool. It's what I'm looking for. So this will give it that spicy, sexy hotness. Because we are Nigerians, we don't eat pepperless, we eat pepper. So just throw this one in here. So I'll go add 2 seasoning cubes. Salt. If you are Nigerian, you definitely understand what curry does. And a little turmeric to enhance that color. Rosemary leaves. Little black pepper. This is now one very simple dish. And you know, coconut not hard to get for Nigeria. And coconut, they're very, very, very healthy. So after all your mix, you're supposed to test and see how far away you work. This is just cool. Extremely cool. Don't forget, we get the chicken stock. So I'll just add very little. So we'll go let them cook while I clean up this whole place. By the time we come back, we continue with the Islander swag. All right, welcome back, foodaholics. Yes, 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 our rice done they boil. And of course, my dear chicken has done so well. This is what we get with all the oil and co. It's very beautiful. So I'll put it back. Put it back in here. Now the brown, I make you put them inside the oven so it has browned very well. That aroma is really lovely. I tell now, say this dry fish, not before decoration, it's going in here. And I won't make it break. The dry fish gets this beautiful taste where they give the rice. You can add as much as you want, but I just add one small size dry fish today. Just stir to make sure, say, everything going. Of course, I'm tempted to test again. All right, foodaholics, now welcome back. Yes, this now, hashtag we all love rice. My name is Najina, and this is Foodies and Spice, where we they cook, they chop, they belly full. I don't come again with another wonderful rice recipe, where me I call coconut Islander rice. Yes, and I don't see all the things where I call on top of the ingredients, and I want you to prepare this coconut Islander rice. And trust me, the rice is a wow, wow, wow. You need to take your time to try them for yourself. Yes, and instead of talking about rice today, I decided to talk about coconut. Yes, coconut, this fruit or this nut, they're very healthy. Now one good thing may be say Baba God use bless us. A lot of things now if you use this coconut do, from cooking with it to cream to soap to shampoo to hair to different things, cosmetics, coconuts, they work wonder. And it gets very beautiful health benefits where I go like read to honor. So, one of the health benefits from the coconut water, they very low in calorie. And they help hydration. Maybe that water way there for the middle. Just in case you don't get dehydrated, you tire. Once you drink coconut water, it go hydrate to give you strength. Yes. Another thing is say, it supports your immune system because it is antiviral, antibacterial, antifungal, and antiparasite. Now, all these anti-9 coconut they do. So, why you not go chop some coconut? Also, it provides natural source of quick energy. Also, it improves digestion and it help absorb nutrients, vitamins, and minerals. So, if you add coconut milk or oil to your food, it will help your digestion. Another thing we say, it protect the body from cancers due to the insulin reduction where you get. You feel removal of free radicals that can cause premature aging. That is why most people, they use and rub as body cream. Plenty things. I would like make yourself find out for yourself what in this coconut they do. So for body cream, for hair oil, nail oil, whatever, you go see say coconut oil they rain these days. So why not just use and cook food? Rather than buy the coconut oil, it's very easy to add. For this foodies and spice, we don't add coconut to yam before. Yes, use and cook yam porridge. We don't use and cook pasta. Today we don't use and cook rice. So if you use coconut, take cook anything way you want. I'm gonna take my time, make I say hello to a few people where they greet me for here. From Utman Abayomi Ogedengbe, he say hashtag we all love rice. Yes, that now the hashtag where they rain now. Go do your own hashtag we all love rice. Send them to me via Twitter, Instagram, or any of my social media platforms. Send them alongside with your own rice story. Send them alongside with your own rice picture. Send them alongside with your love.
Yes. Also, I get a message here from Tolu Ayola Ogundipe. He say, Mrs. Ojo, I tried searching for the app on BlackBerry. I didn't find it. Any tip? Because I must follow every episode on this season 7. Yes. Go your BlackBerry, go your Android, it did there. Just search for the Foodies and Spice app. You will see them there. So that anytime when I just throw something inside the www.foodiesandspice.com, you know, so you never go there, you go quickly just get a lot. Bam! So you go, no, you just go check them. So download them. All the information on how to take download now just to search them for Android Play Store and BlackBerry World. Yes, there you go get the apps. Thanks so much. You could go back and continue. And not forget, say, your next try, so you go cook, you must put coconut. Yeah. See ya. Okay, foodaholics, my coconut, they do very well. And the last thing I want to add inside here now, a handful of shrimps. Now, reason why this one, they go in last time, because say, it don't ready. Type what they use today. Don't ready look like, say, if they cooked, if they soft, or it don't done. So now I make I won't go in last so that I no go lost inside. The remaining one I go use them for the sauce. So you see, we are so much in the island. Anyway, so I'll cut my onions into moon shapes. At least half of a lemon, so I'll just use half of it. So I'll just add approximately 2 cooking spoons of vegetable oil. Throw it in so that I go to infuse inside the oil. For those of now we don't like garlic, this is a very beautiful way to start liking it. I'll add some salt, the onion. And all your peppers can go in. Wow, this is the prettiest color ever. Purple, red, green, yellow. It's beautiful. A little bit of curry, rosemary leaves, black pepper, white pepper.
I'll add 2 seasoning cubes and my remaining shrimps. That's now my lemon. Just squeeze out the lemon juice from half of the lemon. Now coconut, now one very, very, very healthy ingredient will we add to our food. Very healthy. To complete the sauce, I'll just add a little bit of coconut milk. And I taste. Yummy. So I'll allow and cook. And of course, that's our style to know whether rice done. 2 ways. Keep quiet. You go close and listen. You don't hear the kick. Let me see the rice done. Or you take spoon or anything, chuck inside. If it come out without wetness, let me see done. So right now, as I listen, rice done. So I'll turn them off. Clean up this place, and by the time we are back, we're done ready with our sauce. Foodaholics, welcome back. So everything done ready. Time to arrange for my garnishing. Tell see the pineapple not to garnish. Now if you don't watch my pasta pari episode before, that's our 13 weeks of different ways to cook pasta. You go don't see this pineapple sauce kind of there. You just cut them in very little chunks. Just 1 more minute. Super. And don't forget, we know they chop alone, as I always they talk. We get guests for our kitchen as usual. So I'll just clear all of this place, and by the time we are back, food go done. Now, my chicken is out, so I know it's not time to set the table, and my sauce done ready. Very beautiful. So I'll just turn it off. Food done, time for the 360 degree look of this my coconut islander rice. Okay, foodaholics, now see say food done ready, and of course I don't do the swag on top of the food. Now no before say I know they chop alone. So I get Antifoluke Daramola Salako for my table today to follow me enjoy this my coconut islander rice. And she not there here alone, no. Don't worry, make we go table and you go see who else we get as guests.